The history of Palacio da Bolsa, or Palacio de Associação Comercial do Porto began dramatically, in the night of July 24, 1832, during the siege of Porto, when a huge fire takes place in the convent of Saint Francis, of which only the present church remains. It was on these ruins of the former convent, later donated by Queen Maria II, by the letter of concession law, dated June 19, 1842, that the merchants built the palace of the Stock Exchange. October 6, 1842, is a solemn date, of laying the first stone, given the closing of the house of the Stock Exchange that forced traders to discuss their business in the open air. Bolsa Palace is located in the Infante Henrique Square in the historical center of Porto. With a mixture of architectural styles, the building presents in all its splendor traces of 19th century neoclassical, Tuscan architecture, as well as the Neo-Palladian English. The building was made over almost 70 years, with the contribution of Gustavo Adolfo Gonçalves de Souza, Thomas Augusto Soler, José Macedo Araújo Jr., Joel da Silva Pereira, and finally ending with José Marques da Silva, the last architect and decorator of the palace. Most of the palace was finished by 1850, but the decoration of the interior was only completed in 1910 and involved several different artists. With the Born of the Republic, on October 5, 1910, the Bolsa Palace is inventoried and vacated, and the possession of the building is settled on February 11, 1911. The building was luckier than others and does not fall into decay or stagnation, and during the consulship of Sidonio Pais returns to the hands of its worthy and legitimate owners. Over time, most of the traces that could have remembered the former functionality of the Palacio de Bolsa, desks, podiums, offices, and banks, have been removed so that the establishment, if seen from inside, can be easily confused with a royal palace. Coming both its age and its architectural virtues, the palace was declared a national monument and classified as part of the UNESCO heritage. Thus, the palace is the expression of a combination of architectural styles with prominent neoclassical elements that predominate over other influences. Thus, for example, the gorgeous facade in neoclassical style invites visitors to explore the palace in depth, tempting them to enter and admire internal patrimony. Indeed, once you enter, tourists can discover attractions such as the famous Arab Hall, which is said to have been inspired by the even more famous Alhambra Palace in Granada. The room is literally overwhelmed by decorations such as richer acts, splendid wooden sculptures and excellent stained glass, all evoking the aesthetic taste of the Moors that dominated Portugal during the Middle Ages. The nation's chamber, Patio dos Necos, is also interesting to explore. It features a collection of flags of countries that have, over time, good business rapport, and the palace garden is worth visiting, but tourists can turn their attention to the monumental staircase as well as the two massive bronze chandeliers suspended by the main dome. In addition to being a unique and exclusive place, it attracts more than 300,000 visitors annually, being among the most visited monuments in the north of Portugal. Even Bolsa Palace was raised to show to all the Porto's economic power. Today the building hosts many cultural, social and political events.